mistake. I know you're gonna think that I'm acting funny.
Oh, God. Oh, but I'm getting away from you, honey. I'm gonna be a free child. Say, listen. Yes, I am. I don't need your loving no more. I'm gonna be a free hometown. Free. I'm claiming out you now, girl. I'm gone. Gone,
can set you free. So you can't get out on your own. But man, it's impossible. But with God, all things is possible. So you gotta do it through Jesus Christ. Call on the Most High God in the name of Jesus. Mean it from the heart. You're gonna check your heart and your mind. Thank you, Lord. And if your prayer is sincere, He will show you the way. Repent. Tell God forgive you for what you did getting into that. Whatever situation that's got you in bondage, you're a slave to that. That's because that's your master. My God. That says you can't serve two masters. He's a jealous God. So whoever your master is, that's who your God is. Yeah, it's impossible to serve two masters. He gives you a choice. So you can either stay with Him or allow the enemy to come. But He can rescue you. Thank you, Lord. Right there. Romans 8:28. Thank you, Jesus. You can call. We love Him. And according to His riches and His glory, He's got a plan. We love Him. Those who love Him, you've been called according to His plan. Thank you, Lord. Romans 8:28. Whomever the Son sets free is free indeed. So in order to receive, you must ask in the name of Jesus. And in order to get it through Jesus, you got to deny yourself. You ain't got that with yourself. God did not approve of that situation. You did it on your own. You didn't want to wait. You said, write the vision down and make it plain. And though it may linger, it will come to pass. Temptation will come. The counterfeits will come. The wolves and sheep clothing will come. But because you don't want to wait on the perfect plan, you give in. And so the Lord releases you to something that He's already told you not to. He gave you the vision. When it's plain, you'll know which one to go to. It'll be plain. And God told you first. Thank you, Lord. So in order to receive it, Jesus said that you must deny yourself and pick up your cross and follow Him if you want to be His disciple. Whomever the Son sets free is free indeed. With man, it's impossible. But with God, all things are possible. 10:10. John 10:10. The devil comes to kill, steal, and destroy. But God has come to give you life and have it well abundantly. I want to be free. Shoot them away. Shoot. Not shoot them. So understand with your spiritual ears. and eyes. Not worldly, because you thought I said, shoot them. Whenever the sun sets free, it's free indeed. Get it through Jesus Christ. Pray continuously. Thank you, Lord. 11:28. Come to me, all you who are weary, and I will give you rest. Matthew 11:28. He's going to give you rest. He's going to show you how to shoot, 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 shoot. I want to be, you want to be free? Oh, yeah. Oh, it's going to feel so good. Whomever the sun says free, free, they can't come and get you unless you go back. He'll protect you. He's going to have that, that shield of armor. He's going to have that protection. And then he'll go after them on your behalf. But don't go back. God's going to be dealing with them. And then he'll reveal to you what they were doing behind closed doors. And you'll say, oh, Lord, I didn't know there was thinking about that. You'll say, see, that's what I was protecting you from. The mission was to kill. Wow. Steal, kill, and destroy. The final part, what is that? Death. It was Hebrews 12:28 right there. God has given us an unshakable kingdom. He wants to show you what that looks like, but you must come to him. Have that perfect relationship. You'd be saying, oh, yes, God. Thank you, Lord. God is good. Who do you think humor came from? He's the king of the king. King of comedy. He wrote it. Of course I remember it. I wrote it, right? You know, wrote the song and forgot the words. Of course that's what's love got to do with it. That's a learning. Somebody going through that. So they need to see God out of that situation. Only God can get you out of those situations. The Most High God, or else you'll be led down another path. It's not God. So let the Lord seek first the kingdom of God and all his righteousness. So he can give you all that relationship. So you don't be saying, oh, no, no. I want to be free. You're stuck again. Back in bondage. It'll be worse next time. Next time they may end up in death. So no. Get the one that the Lord has already established. It's already written. It's already yours. Go get it. Go get your blessing. It's yours. He already wrote it. He said he already predestined. Before he formed you in the mother's womb, he already knew you. You're going to be free. He's going to set you free. And then that relationship going to come to you. If you're a male, he's going to come and get the woman. If you're a woman, wait on the mail. The vision, it will come to pass. God, he ain't gonna lie about it. He's not a man that he should lie, so it's gonna happen. You just gotta believe, continue watering your seed. Continue, whatever you focus on, gonna grow. So focus on that relationship that he keeps showing you what it look like. He's gonna illuminate, it's gonna show little by little. You say, you trust me, I trust you. So we gotta see if he trusts us, not God. Give me this and then I'll do this for you. Nope. The other way. Come into his plan and he'll open your eyes up to the desires that you in your heart. But he ain't going to get them. You're going to get the counterfeit, though. And you're going to see how that's going to end up. Start off beautiful. And then you're going to be saying, I want to be free. And God says, I'll never leave you nor forsake you. My God. We leave him. And then we leave with the enemy. So come back so you can be free. Right, the sun sets free. It's free indeed. So no matter what you eat, no matter what you drink, no matter what you do, do it all for the glory of God. Thank you, Lord. That is good. Thank you, Lord. 1 Corinthians 10:31. God loves you and so do I. Most importantly, Jesus loves you. Jesus loves you.